Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Patette de Strong, back on Cuphead. And as this title says in my Twitch stream, yes, this game is hard. No shit that this game is challenging and hard. I've seen loads of other Twitch streamers, YouTubers have gone very raging angry in this game. I've seen a few rage compilation of Cuphead as well. Anyone who finds it, feel free to put me in one of those rage compilation videos of Cuphead. Feel free, but let's get into the game and carry on defeating more bosses and collecting more souls. At 52%, so nearly done. Yes, that's how I defeated the bird boss. In World 2, I've only got one boss left, which is the Grim Matchstick, so let's go and fight him. Now I'm gonna fight this dragon. Oh, I thought that got me then. Shit. Bloody fell. You can't hit me, mate. What? Oh, damn it, dragon tech. No! So I'm sorry, I didn't mean to put you in my hot seat. Well, if you want to do that, go to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Bet you'd be great at that.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, that was a good dodge. Oh, saw that the last second of good dodging time. Oh, it's gone. Well, where's he going? Whoa, shit. What do I do in this situation? Oh, shoot him. Oh, I said I gotta go on the lowest class. Ow! Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. Oh, hey, beauty. Welcome to the Twitch stream. Oh shit! Fuck! Well, that was pathetic. Well, that was very stupid, very indeed. Ow! Whoa, shit! Whoa, whoa, whoa! How did I dodge all that? Alright, it's... Uh-oh. Okay, that was a very bad dodge. That was terrible. That was terrible. No! Fuck! I should be good at this. I played Rain Man. I should be really good at this part. Whoa. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where's he going now? Really? 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 Beauty, this is what Cuphead is. A game that will either make you rage or make you very happy. Here's why it's called Cuphead, that character there. I'm playing as it's called Cuphead. Oh, that nearly hit me. Oh, I jumped then? What the fuck? Whoa. Really, Beauty? That's excellent. You're ready to game again. That's really good.
Here's a real high-class
bout. Now go. Phew, that's brilliant news. We could definitely Twitch stream Gears of War together or something. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yes, Beauty?
Good day for a 12-hour. And begin!
What's, Run Fun 2? Right, what's Run Fun 2? Anyway, have you seen my, past streams? I've raged really mad at this. The one I sent you on my Snapchat. Oh, nearly touched the dragon then. No! Whoa, that was close. Whoa, that was close. God damn it!
A great
I bet I'm gonna be. Thank you, Beauty. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Well, yeah, so Beauty, I will give that fun to a go. Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought green dragons were nice. I thought, you know, Peach Dragon was green. He was really nice. So why is this one so nasty? Huh? No. I jumped! Come on! But Ava's asleep, man. Don't! She needs to sleep. But I just hope that I don't get any neighbors on me. When I rage at this game. Oh, for fuck's sake! No, trust me, Peter, this game will be, I think, when you get your Xbox, Beauty, you get this game, it will literally make you rage. Trust me, I've thrown me an anger troll and a headset at this. Not broken them, but I've thrown it. And one of me and a few of me Twitch streams, you can actually hear me throwing my mic. Jesus, this is bad. Alright, let's get serious. How did I miss the fucking cloud? What were you spitting out, your bloody testicles? Big Jiggly throws his anger chest all the time because of Mario Kart. Yeah, I have seen I've been watching the Terrorizer. Their rage and all that stuff. I hear them throw their stuff. Yeah, one time Jiggly Panda broke his TV playing Bomberman with Wildcat and Moose Knuckle. Oh, that was a good dodge. I jumped! Oh, you motherfucker. But it's this fucking part I can't get past, and I should! Beauty, have you watched me past stream when I was Ascension, where I was like really raging? One of them was at a clown, and one was at this moon, and this bicycle woman can turn into a moon. Oh, so you want to watch them too? I so rage at them, those two bosses. Okay, doing better, I got 3 HP. This doesn't mean it's just what I should be doing. I played Rayman for fuck's sake. Platformers should be my bitch. Oh, you fucking wanker! Where have I gone? I don't know where I've gone! That's not fucking fair! I lost where I was! Nah, exit the map. We're changing superpower because that did not help one bit! That did not help one bit! Motherfucker! When I went all yellow, I could not see where I was! I will change my superpower to number 1, the energy beam. That will help me better. Oh, my hand just clicked.
Good day for a well battle. And begin.
Alright, let's go. Oh, you bastard! I was doing really well there. How did I dodge that one? That was a good dodge. If you can dodge a fireball testicle, you can dodge a ball. Oh, that was a good dodge again. Whoa, they're getting faster. Shit, his fireballs are going faster. Whoa, Jesus! What the hell happened? Alright, I got past this stage. That's. Whoa! It's just a three-headed dragon! And I died! One, two, three. You'd better flee. I probably just one, two, three. No. Damn it! Well, at least I got to the third stage. Jump. Oh, for fuck's sake. Good dodge. No! Why? I did not fall down there. Come on. Time now to get serious. Okay, I would not think that we count as a death, but I think that's very bullshit right there. Fuck, I jumped too early. I think in this, you just gotta make good odds of guessing. Oh, I saw that the last second. Whoa, oh, that was close. That was very close. Fuck you. Sadoku! Damn it again! So the last second.
A great plan.
Shit, did that too much. I jumped! What the fuck? I jumped then. Oh, that is bullshit. Really? That hit me. That did not hit me. Bullshit! Didn't think I was gonna get away with that one, but there you go. Whoa, that was a good jump. Oh, I know what I'm doing! Okay, that was my own fault. If I press down an A, it'll drop me down like that. Need to make sure I don't do that. Why did I do that? I press Y and A there. But I pressed A then. I'm getting owned by a fucking dragon. Retry.
A great plan and then some. It's on.
Yeah, that was actually stupid. I pressed A 3 times and I did not get a jump. What am I doing wrong today? I used to be good. Whoa, fucking hell. Oh, fuck off, I fuck. If you accidentally press A, and down, fuck off! As I was saying, if you do down A accidentally, can you let me finish my sentence? Can I finish my fucking sentence? I'm not gonna hurt you. I said I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna shoot your fucking brains out. I'm just gonna shoot right the fuck
him.
Ah, oh, thought that'd be enough. That was good dodge. Alright, this is a better one now. Lost no lives, this is good. Oh, for fuck's sake! Did fucking do that! Bullshit! I didn't go left! I went fucking... I didn't go fucking left, I went right! Oh my god! I'm just not doing well, am I? I'm doing absolutely fucking shit! Here's the last one. Oh, bullshit! And here's my last boss defeat, and it's already been a pain in the fucking ass. Oh, that was good. Dodge. This again, keep fucking thinking and doing that because I'm fucking not. Oh, that was bullshit. Sounds like you're gonna get lucky with the clouds. Oh!
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Bullshit.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, how did I dodge that if I'm standing still? I hate you, dragon. I hate you. How did I get that? My next part becomes really bullshit. I'm gonna be pissed off. Oh, didn't mean to press B, shit! Oh, fuck off! No! Fuck!
A brawl is surely brewing! And
Oh, fuck off! If I had a sword, I'd chop your fucking head off. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna cook myself a nice dragon steak. Oh, fuck off, you fucking flamey little bastards! Don't you- Oh! How? How did that not touch me? Uh-oh. No! You bastard! You absolute fucking green, slimy, white stain bastard! Anyway, viewers, welcome to the Twitch stream. Yes, the title says, this dragon boss is making me rage, and he is. He's been a right absolute fucking bell end. So welcome, if you want to put anything in the chat, feel free. Superpower! Right, I'm on his third, for the third time. Quite to have a way to defeat in this motherfucker. Just die, you stupid fucking dragon! I've been on this dragon for 46 minutes now. Superpower! Which didn't really help, it got me to waste a life. Oh, that is skill. I didn't even have to move. That was literally like our boss. I jumped. Why, Cuphead, are you not doing anything I fucking tell you to do? If you can't beat this dragon, Cuphead, you might as well sell your soul to the fucking devil. This is stupid. Shit! Oh, that was a good jump. All right, on his last part with 2 health. Shit! thing gonna have a massive fucking problem when it gets to the three heads. Nope! How? I made that jump! How? I'm gonna be on this fucking boss all day, aren't I? To be on his third day, and they get two double bullshits. I did it. That's why it's losing me health. It's keep thinking I'm pressing A and down at the same time. I'm fucking not. Right, here we go, on the Furbo, we've got one health left. I didn't touch that. I did not touch that. You all saw that. Shit. Oh, that was lucky, double lucky. Oh, that was very lucky. Oh, fuck off. And no time to react to that one. I had no time.
A brawl is surely brewing.
That came way too quick for me to react to. And that was a bullshit to lose health.
You're up.
The thing with these bosses is they don't have weak points. So you got no idea. You got no idea what parts of the bosses would do more damage to them. Like for example, like the trap, you don't know if it's his face that does more damage or his stomach. What I do know is I'm getting really pissed off. Oh, that was good. I'm pretty sure if you shoot him in the face, it does more damage. Bullshit. Oh, just fuck off, you stupid flames. No! I didn't fucking press it down!
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Oh, piss off! Well, I think it's his face that you do more damage on. I didn't mean to press exit to the map. I will defeat this boss.
Oh,
bullshit, I got that cloud. Now I've been fighting this boss for an hour now. Fuck my life! This dragon boss is really pissed. I don't know if he's way more worse than the clown boss or that moon boss. I was gonna miss that then. They weren't joking about this game as hard. They weren't fucking joking. I've been on this boss for an hour and 1 minute. Go away! Shit with the fucking flame balls. Oh, that was close! That was close! I didn't hit that. It's not getting any better for me, is it? It's just really not. Oh, it's so much fun, isn't it? Didn't need a fucking jump. Oh my, I did bear that rat. I was quarter half away for beating this dragon bastard. Been on this boss for an hour and 3 minutes now. I will defeat you. Yeah, come on! You know everything you've got! Oh, for fuck! Oh, that should not count! That should not count as a... Really? Really?
A great plan.
You saw the view as well. You saw that was bullshit, right? That did not. That was no way a hit after I was still in my super attack. I wonder how many video gamers, this boss is pissed off. He's pissing me off. I bet he's pissed off loads of other Twitch streamers and other YouTubers. I bet he's pissed all them off. I did not press A and down at the same fucking time. That is pissing me off. It's costing me a health. I did it again. I did not press A and down. I'm getting killed by absolute bullshit. And yes, viewer, welcome to the stream. You have catch me. Well, as the title says, this Dragon Boss is raging me, but you feel free to put anything in the chat. I do read it, so feel free to put anything in. Yeah, of course it will. I did it again. I did it again, thinking I press A and down. It keeps the game thinks I'm doing. No, not that, but. This boss is really fucking pissing me off. I've spent an hour and 7 fucking minutes trying to defeat this green fucking ugly bastard that shoots out just you're a waste. You're a fucking waste. Oh, that was a good dodge. Okay, on the last part, and I got 2 health bars. Come on. Okay, got 1 health bar left. And I fucked up. How are you meant to dodge that fucking flamethrower attack? I just seem to have to dodge that flamethrower attack. I just don't know when it's going to happen. And then another jump. Yeah, I'm gonna get this giant go wallop. Oh, hey, Paul. Didn't know you were on here. Hello, Paul. Hey, Paul. Feel free to put anything in the chat. Or feel free to host me or auto host me. Hey, Paul. Oh, what a dodge! What a dodge! I was like a boss. Thank you. And then what happens the game thing? I press down and Yeah, well done, game. Well fucking done. Just fuck me up, man. Yeah, go on. This game, it breaks you as a person. I think this boss breaks you as a person. As soon as I defeat you, I'm gonna turn you to a nice dragon steak. And I'm gonna eat you good. Bullshit! They did it again. If you heard that bang, that was just me throwing my mic. Yes, Paul. I thought Minilad had a problem with this game. I haven't seen Minilad playing it, but I have seen YouTubers and other Twitch streamers have played this game enraged. So if anyone wants to feel like if anyone wants to feel like use my video clips of Cuphead and turn it into a rage compilation, feel free. This boss is a fucking wanker. I swear to you, I think I might find myself, if anyone finds my videos or Twitch stream, might find me on a rage compilation video of Cuphead. Can you do 7-2 OP on the stream or not? I don't know, Paul. I don't know. I did it again. Thinking I pressed down in it and I'm fucking not. How did I dodge that? If that was any near close on the flag or on the fly, I would have been mega pissed off.
A great plan.
Oh, how? That was good dodging. Shit!
Good day for us. Well, here goes.
I jump then. No, bullshit. Fucking dickhole. Yeah, how the fuck was I meant to dodge that? The flame balls, I think. Yeah, I can see where you're coming, Paul. When I do watch my streams on YouTube, I do notice it looks a bit blurry, like background-wise, or like with one HMP looks like very blue. I understand where you're coming from. But I feel if I put any more higher, that it would just lag a bit more. It just keeps telling me to put it the lowest I can, so it just, the stream doesn't lag. But at least you can see what's going on, like, at least you can see what's going on. See, when I'm looking at on my phone it looks alright. See, on my phone. Fuck that fucking bullshit. Anyway, Paul, for fuck's sake. Anyway, Paul, you're gonna play this game, and oh no, but so you thought Mini Lad had fucking problems. I ain't gonna fucking. Hey, boy, are you going to host me? If you want to do that, feel free to host me if you like. Host works. Because I'm trying to auto host some of my friends. Do you know how that works? Auto host. I just want to do it for my friends. Is that like you automatically host somebody without doing it manually? Thank you. Okay, I got a good feeling this is the one, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Concentrate. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, shit! Fuck! I can't get past the third part. Oh, my. You blow up the balloons, it splits into three, hits your dodge button, and then you got, like, no fucking... No, I've seen, you know, it's on the Twitch website. I saw something on the Twitch website. No, I saw something on the Twitch website, something about auto host on the Twitch website. Ah! Thought about the fourth of the cloud then. No! Oh, you fucking dickhole! Oh my god! Don't touch me, bullshit! Oh, don't know about the standing still. Fuck! Well, it doesn't matter, I've got one HP left. If anyone agrees, yes, that was the worst fucking time to use my super. That was the worst time to use it. I did not miss that cloud. Hey, Mark. Okay. Okay. I didn't come up! Oh my, I got closer that time. I got really close. Look how close that was. But I... Right, I think challenge super. I think try my invincibility mode when he's gonna use the fucking flamethrower and then just shoot the bastard. So let's change to super 2. Let's try the coffee. And you shoot B. But I think that should work. I think. How long have I been this boss now? About 2 hours? Or 1 hour 40? I don't know. About 1 hour 40? 1 hour 20?
A great plan.
Oh, fuck off! Looks like you're a fan of this level, look. But this is the last boss of World War II? What? This is the last boss of World War II? What? This is the last boss of World II. He's my last one. So when I beat him, I can go on to World III. This is the only fucker that's in my way. I'm losing my insanity. You know that song? How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. How could this happen to me? This is what I feel like right now. I'm so calm right now, I'm not getting angry, cause this game won't piss me off, yeah. I swear to God, I think it makes you more rage than, let's see, Trials Fusion, Super Meat Boy, and World Hardest Game, and... Oh, something of other games makes you rage. I didn't... Oh my god, I'm fucking gonna fucking lose any fuck. Just wanna punch myself in the dick! Ah! Oh, I had an itch! Stupid body! I had an itch! I could not move. No, Outlast 2, I think that makes you well ready. You don't know where the fuck you're running to. Oh, fuck off! Yeah, I was almost at the third final part. Oh, piss off. What I got. Could you, you know, imagine it if you do like sort of a drinking game with this, you know, like every time you die by like playing this game. I bet if you'd be well fucking drunk. Trust me, take it from experience. I got drunk playing Emily Wants to Play. Fucking hell. Oh, just get to the third part, thank you. I was about to say, get to the third part already. Super duper power! No, that does not help you either. Best I guess is just using the fucking the superpower, but this time bring up like the fucking charge every time I do get a chance. So let's change it to super one. Come on! I will beat this dragon! Oh no, if I speak to Saint George, he can give me the guidance. Saint George! Are you out there? Listen to me, Saint George! How can I defeat this dragon? Give me your guidance, Saint George! You defeated dragons, didn't you, Saint George? Please help me! No! Oh, Saint George, you're meant to be helping me! Why did I jump? Oh, how did that not hit me? Oh, bullshit. Thank you. Fucking hell. Right, come on, defeat this bastard. Oh, Shiza. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is the one. No, come on, do not fuck this up, come on. Surely it's near death, come on! Just die, you fucking wanker! Die! Come on, say it's a knockout! Say it! Say it! Say it! Say it! Say it! Say no! Don't you dare! No! Oh my god, look at that! I was so close! Why would you not say it's a knockout? Oh my god, look how close I was! Is it not bang on the fuck? I literally thought that was the one! I hate you, dragon. I hate you. If I put in the top 10 bosses I hate, you're in my top 10. You seeded too much and you die. No shit, Paul. Come on, Paul. You thought I had it. Come on. Did you thought I had it? Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, oh, Paul, you don't believe in me? I just want this to end. Oh, not too early! You know all. You know nothing. Oh, fuck off! Alright, 2 HP should do it. Oh, didn't want to explode that. Come on. about to jump! Almost!
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up! A great slam and
I sound like one of the puppies on one of the Wild Dalmatians.